Betsy DeVos is a total embarrassment. Let's just get that out of the way. Like so many members of Trump's cabinet, she has no business running a department that she believes should be dismantled. It's ridiculous. Again, I'm gonna urge you all to take a look at my website, madeforcongress.com. I have a detailed section on education policy. First, I believe that universal preschool is a must. Studies prove it over and over again that early education helps set kids up for a better life. It improves language development, social development, and it would absolutely help disadvantaged kids more than any other. We need universal preschool. That's where public education has to start. Now, public education itself, that's a mandate from the federal government on states and municipalities. And as the government mandates public education, the government could mandate public preschool. We've got to move in that direction. It's going to cost money, but it's worth it. We have to support kids. Kids need a head start. That's the whole point of universal preschool. Now, on elementary and secondary education, the basic problem, the biggest problem we have in our educational system is the disparity between rich and poor communities. And the only way to do that is to equalize funding between communities. Now, we've seen with No Child Left Behind that the federal government controls enough of the purse strings in education to create massive change in schools across the country. With No Child Left Behind, it was a massive expansion of a standardized testing regime, and ultimately it was a failure. But you saw the federal government has power over education policy in this country. So we could, as a federal government, incentivize schools, states, to equalize funding across districts. We could do this with combined funding pools. We could do this with some kind of a sister district program where rich districts are mandated to spend some of their budget on neighboring poor districts, because it's unfair. That's the bottom line. And if we believe that all kids deserve a shot at a better life, then we have to make that possible. We need to fight for it. We need to say, it's not fair, it's gotta stop. The federal government has the power to do that, but we just don't exercise it. That's gonna change. That's one of the main reasons why I'm running in this race.